गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इस 8 जून क्लास 3 इंग्लिश। फर्स्ट यू ऑल ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 34। इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टार्ट द चैप्टर 4 विश डे। नाउ आवर टेक्स्ट इज कंप्लीट। Now we start the exercise. Number these sentences in the correct order according to the story. Number these sentences in the correct order according to the story. First, number one, Miss Weezy then asked each child to make a wish. Number two, she first gave chocolate to the children. Number three, the wishes of the children were granted. Number four, Miss Weezy decided to do some magic tricks. Number five, each child wished for something small. Number six, she came to the class with her cloak and her wand. Number seven, it was Children's Day. So, number the sentence in the correct order. So first is number four, Miss Weezy decided to do some magic tricks is number one. Number two is number seven, it was Children's Day. Number three is number six, she came to the class with her cloak and her wand. And number four is number two, she first gave chocolate to the children is number four. Write number four on the box. So number four is number two, she first gave chocolate to the children. Now number five is number one, Miss Weezy then asked each child to make a wish. And number six is number five, each child wished for something small is number six. And number seven is the wishes of the children were granted is number seven. Now I give you all some spelling. Wish, W I S H, wish. Chocolate, C H O C O L A T E. Decide, D E C I D E, decide. Each, E A C H. Normal, N O R M A L. Spell this word and memorize this. Wish, chocolate, decide, each, and normal.